book called Block the Blood, made entirely from the Chardonnay grape, 100% Chardonnay, and it's considered to be a brut. It's very dry champagne. So teeny tiny bubbles, and that's the way to judge a good champagne. See teeny tiny bubbles, don't say, ah, it's flat, nah, that's a good champagne. When you ferment the balance, what you get, when you ferment the stainless steel, then you get those great big bubbles, like at wedding receptions and that type of thing. So this is a very, very nice champagne. Enjoy it for happy New Year, happy birthday, happy anniversary, happy anything. But also enjoy it anytime you're having your snacks, cheese and crackers, sausage and crackers. And just a dip and the like, right? So here we go. Black to black, cafe. There she goes.
Riesling is in the German tradition of a sweeter white wine. This goes very, very well with spicy foods. In fact, this happens to be one of the biggest sellers at our winery today, and I think it has a lot to do with the popularity of all the spicy ethnic foods. Thai food, Mexican food, chili, it goes excellent. The sweetness kind of balances out with the spicy hot taste of the food.
Book by them over in our sales room over there. Our brochure is called Wounded Holiday, where you can basically take our medicine, make food soup, and so many other things. You probably have a big book, right? So enjoy the holiday, and for everybody at the bar here, thanks for coming.